Avneet, so first of all, a warm welcome to GlitzVision USA.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so we are going to, so this is a quick thing called 30 questions. No need to worry because it's not a very big question. It's just one line. We just need you to be a bit quick.
Okay. My mother inspires me to be better.
Okay.
I would really love to live in a hill station, maybe like Kullu, Manali, anything, a hill station. That's
okay.
My biggest fear would be not giving my family the proper time, I guess.
Yeah. Right. Okay.
I'm right now watching Gossip Girl. Okay. I don't know, I really like it.
Okay.
I'm usually okay-ish. I'm on time mostly. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm never early, but yeah. I'm 10-15 minutes late, I would say.
Okay.
My favorite food would be rajma chawal, and fast food mein agar chahiye to maybe fries.
Okay.
I would be terrible at I would be terrible as an artist, I would say, like a painter, maybe some artist related to art. Okay. My favorite book was this book by I don't know the author's name. I'm so sorry.
No,
I completely
okay,
forgot. Yeah, The Girl on the Train. It okay. was a really nice and a nice mystery.
It's a Hollywood film based on it.
Yeah,
so
there's
a film.
Yeah, but I liked the book more.
Acha, okay.
I wanted to become a choreographer, but see the luck, the destiny just takes
okay.
me. My friend.
Yeah, friends. Describe.
My friends describe me as a psycho, completely a maniac. Most interesting place is interesting library, I would say. Oh. I watch Netflix, I read a book, and then if I don't want to relax, I go to gym.
Okay.
I would spend all my time in my room where I have all the supplies needed.
Okay.
In the coming month, I'm looking forward to be happy, learn new things, experience new things, and just, you know, learn. That's it.
Okay.
Most annoying question would be, how do you manage so many things in studies? So, yeah, I manage studies.
This annoys you.
Yeah. Best thing that I've ever cooked was karela ka sabzi, and usse mujhe cheete pad gaye the haath mein, fir uske baad kabhi nahi banaya.
It was good in taste?
Yeah, it was very good.
Okay.
I usually try spending time with my best friend.
Okay.
And we go for a movie or something, and we chill, we eat. I try and eat junk mostly on the day when I don't have my show.
Okay.
The best thing about me, or I don't know about that. I guess the best thing about me is very mean. The best thing about me would be that I am sweet with people, and I like to have a conversation. So.
Okay.
I would be addicted to Nutella, I guess.
Okay.
Somebody different, I guess, somebody that they, you know, that loves them unconditionally.
Okay.
If Avneet is weird, okay. Weird, the reason is that she was born weird.
Okay.
I'm a very cleany one, I swear, and it's always been my problem.
Mostly, yeah.
Yeah, I am that, and my... The moment I see something, I'm like, किसी का भी रूम हो कुछ भी हो I'll be like, ठीक ऐसे रखो.
Okay.
I do, which my mom hates. So if I go to beach, I go collect shells, I collect stones, I collect pieces of papers, like कुछ भी I can collect and I can do anything out of it. अगर makeup products I buy, then उसका box होता है, वो मैं निकाल के उसका कुछ बना देती हूँ. So my mom gets super irritated, like कचरा कर रखा है हर जगह.
Okay.
I guess that would be 12, and I had my first crush. Oh, he was Harry Styles. He still will always be.
And in real life, not celebrity, but real life, me kabhi hua kisi.
Nahi yaar, yehi problem hai bas.
Okay.
I can speak English, Hindi, Punjabi, and I can understand a bit of Marathi. I really, really like to write. I can write anything. I scribble it down anywhere. Like, I have so many books with me. Mere backpack mein 5 to books hi rehti hain. Ek diary hota hai, ek mera scrapbook type hota hai. And then there's a book that I'm reading right now. Then two aise hota hai, to-do list hota hai. So I can scribble anything anywhere. If I see,
can be a writer, maybe in future.
Yeah, I write. I've written a lot, and I would love to pursue this as my, you know, like career also. Yeah.
Okay. Hi, this is Meera, and you're watching me on GlitzVision USA. Hi guys, this is Shrenu Parekh, and you are watching GlitzVision.
Hi, this is Vishaladitya Singh, and you are watching me on GlitzVision.